Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So let's do the free countdown summon in this video. As for the beginning, yeah, today is actually the November 12th countdown summon. So let's do this. Let's see if I'm able to get something that I don't have yet. Or maybe something that is not farmable yet. That's going to be nice. Just blue. Okay. Let's do it again. You know, the step count timer is kinda buff. So it stays at step 1 out of 3. Okay, one red, nice. Stream, Michael, already 85. And the red one is Deneb, nice. She's not yet 75, so that's really nice. Hayate, awesome. Hayate again, please. Fujika, okay. Nice for the yellows, because they are not yet level 85. And I usually don't farm 4 stars. Okay. Go. The third step. Red. Okay, nice. Yellow. Then red. Oh, the yellow. The yellows are Kuruch. Give me Hayate, Fujika, Shiharasari, Celine. Okay. So November 12th. Which means I can do 5 steps. So okay, the 4th step, if I'm not wrong. Kinda lost track. Red please. Nice one. Something that is not yet 85, or something that I don't have yet, please. Okay. So the yellows are Mia, Reed, already 85. Now the red is Levinas, okay, 82. Megisauce, Dilga. Okay, so step 5, and the last one for this video. Supposed to be, yep, step 5. Red again, please. Red, please. Ah, yellow. Give me Hayate. Lucian and Carol, already 85, both of them. But okay, that's a really nice free summons. Okay, going to continue it again once it got reset. Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. Okay, so let's continue yesterday's free rare summon. The daily free summon. Let's see how many rats will I get today. Well, hoping to get something that I don't have yet, or something that is not yet 85. Okay, Michael, for the free summon. Anniversary countdown. I think today we can do 6 steps, because yesterday it was 5 steps. Yeah. So 60 pulls for free. Okay. Well, this banner is super good for new players. Okay, yellows. Let's skip this. The yellows, Lucian and Mia. Not bad, but all of them already 85. The second pull. Uroboros. Give me that. Yellow again. 2 yellows again. Lamia and Courage. Okay. Third pull. Rat? Is it going to be the first rat today? Yes! One rat. 6% chance, so it is not as high as usual. The normal one is at 10% chance to get rat. Something that is not yet 85, please. Setsuna, okay, nice. 77 now. Become rat? Celine. Give me Hayate. My Hayate is not yet 80, but yeah. Well, nice. One red already. The fourth pull. Okay, red please. Yellow. Four yellows. Not going to be red, these yellows. So, Soleil, Lamia, Dilga, and Vincent. What is this, the fifth pool? Red please. Okay, red. What? So hard to get red. Another skip. Okay, Dilga and Rahu, both already 85. So the last one, I think. Okay, so let's do this. Red, please. Nice. Something that is not yet 85, please. Okay, nice, 2 rats. So in total, 3 rats today. Lucian. Rat. Haruba, already 85. Okay, sorry about that. Rat. Neika, already 85. Okay, nice. 2 rats. Okay, so that's the result for the free summon. Yeah. So I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.